Yeah, that rock didn't do too hot with the motorcycle holding it up. Good thing is, it wasn't a big drop, so that didn't go very far.